Hello, everyone, and welcome to the introduction of Pydio 8. Let's take a look at some of the new features of UX improvements brought to you with Pydio's latest release. Full UI rewrite. Pydio 8 has a fully rewritten web interface entirely based on Google's material design principles. The user landing page has been simplified, with a central panel displaying recently accessed data. The right panel displays a personal dashboard with several customizable widgets. The full rewrite of the interfaces with advanced web technologies has also dramatically simplified the ability to rebrand the Pydio user interface. The new Enterprise Vanitizer tool brings a consistent management of colors, images, and backgrounds, allowing corporate users to easily white-label Pydio as their own branded file-sharing solution. Easy transfer. Instant sharing, nice and simple. Pydio 8 includes Easy Transfer, a new intuitive upload and share web interface for organizations in need of a very simple sharing tool. Easy Transfer allows users to instantly share all types of documents with a simple drag and drop. This gives organizations an out-of-the-box tool for internal and external file sharing while maintaining data security and complete control. Simple shares, tracking, and activity reports. Pydio 8 provides end users with the ability to track all documents they have shared through a new monitoring tool. It is now possible to send a single link to many different people and track exactly who accessed it. A new dashboard presents key figures for each workspace, showing how many files are shared, with how many people, and more. On the admin side, thanks to the new Shares Explorer functionality, auditing the platform's activity is easier and quicker, allowing fast and painless creation of activity reports based on shared files, users, workspaces, and more. These tools give users and admins a complete overview to quickly spot and address mistakes or anomalies. Efficient address book and Teams management. The overhaul of the address book design and functionality now allows end users to create designated teams in order to share certain data with only a specific group of colleagues or external partners. User-generated teams offer granular, role-based controls with the ability to share files in one click and to easily update team roles and participants, automatically applying new roles to existing shared content. Enriched and optimized admin UX. The administration dashboard within the community distribution has been given a complete overhaul, reaffirming Pydio's commitment to offer a full, workable, open-source solution for businesses and larger-scale users. Other admin improvements in Pydio 8 include a new feature for easily and quickly importing user information in a simple CSV format, federated sharing across distributed instances, as well as a powerful new parameters search engine incorporated into the enterprise distribution, allowing admins to instantly find or discover any required parameter. To learn more about Pydio 8 and download our free trial version, please visit our website at pydio.com. Thank you for watching.